Hello guys, so I found a way to set up an iHat in Yamaha DTX Multi-12 in few seconds. So I would like to share it to you guys, so hope you enjoy it. Here we start. So for now we'll be taking one of the pad, say 9, so it's kind of empty right now. So I'm gonna add iHat to the pad number 9. So first we would like to go to the voice and note chase in a 9th pad, and then you just go to the MIDI over there. Here you can see, and just add a 2 layer, because for iHat there'll be 4 layers, right? ABCD. So AB is meant for iHat open and CD is meant for iHat close. So already A is available, just go to C and go give any note which doesn't have any star to it. So which means star means that then that MIDI is already been used to another pad. So for this I use this thing, and then now go to layer A and assign iHat open to it. So for this I'll use iHat 12, which is my preference. And for C you can go to same iHat, and I use this. So iHat open will be playing on A, and C will be having iHat closed. And same to the iHat pedal, I have a HH65 to the, and we have to note chase again so that it detects a iHat controller. For this again you have to set a tone for close iHat. I have a sample already, so I've set it that. So now the thing is, we have to do some few changes to get that iHat open and close. First you have to go click the kit, go to other, kit number 7 other, give enter for, and then click the iHat pedal. For that, assign a layer such as HH. Generally, it will be as half. You can click it as iHat. And even for the 9th pad, it be off. Change it to iHat. So, you can see here both the 9th and iHat controller has been selected as layer switch. Once that is done, just go to the voice and move right till you reach 5th one, which is other, and give enter. Here you can see alt group. For layer A you have to select alt group as iHat open, because we have set the tone as iHat open, and I mentioned earlier that A and B is meant for open and C and D is for close. Similarly for C you can set it as close. Again for the pedal you have to click, it will be detected. For this again, it generally it will be off. You have to mention it as closed. That's it. Just give it a save and you're done. You can do mild opening also. That's it. Thank you guys.